The Miami Dolphins will start making their picks for next season. The team has several options on which position to start with and for what the Dolphins GM will choose the cornerback position to restructure the team. Look at this. The Miami Dolphins are gearing up for a pivotal offseason as they hold the 21st pick in the upcoming 2024 NFL Draft, slated for April 25th. After a season that showed great promise but ended in disappointment, the team is eager to address key areas and solidify their roster for the future. One of the crucial positions in focus is cornerback, given the challenges faced by the Dolphins' secondary last season. Injuries and missed opportunities plagued the unit, making it imperative to bolster their depth in the upcoming draft. As the team evaluates potential prospects, one name that stands out is Terrion Arnold, a redshirted sophomore out of Alabama. Arnold's journey to becoming a rising star for the Crimson Tide is noteworthy. Originally recruited as a safety, he made a successful transition to the cornerback position during his redshirt year. His versatility and speed make him a valuable asset for any team looking to shore up its defensive backfield. Alabama, under the tutelage of Coach Nick Saban, has consistently produced NFL-caliber talent, and Arnold is no exception. The young cornerback earned first-team All-American honors from the Associated Press and boasts an impressive Pro Football Focus grade of 88.3. In the 2023 season, Arnold showcased his playmaking abilities with 5 interceptions and 17 passes defensed. His well-rounded skills extend beyond coverage, as evidenced by his 63 total tackles, including 6.5 for a loss. Such statistics indicate his impact not only in pass defense, but also in run support. What sets Arnold apart is his adaptability and coachability, highlighted by his successful position switch from safety to corner. This quality makes him an intriguing prospect for the Dolphins, especially considering the struggles they faced in open field tackling towards the end of the previous season. ESPN's Mel Kiper Jr. recognizes Arnold's tackling prowess, stating, "Your corners have to be able to tackle, and they have to be able to tackle in space. Arnold can do that, and he gives you the versatility as well." The Dolphins have a recent history of success with multidimensional defensive players, and Arnold fits this trend perfectly. His experience at both corner and safety positions makes him a valuable asset for defensive coordinator Anthony Weaver. With established corners like Jalen Ramsey and Xavien Howard, Arnold could carve out a diverse role within the Aqua and Orange defense. As the Dolphins approach the 2024 NFL Draft, Terrion Arnold emerges as a compelling option to address their cornerback needs. His skills, adaptability, and proven performance at a high level in college football make him a player who could seamlessly integrate into the Dolphins' defensive lineup, offering a promising solution to bolster their secondary.